The principles that I'm going to talk about, you know, you could use for many things actually, you know, but and I was thinking you could absolutely use them for brand values as well. So I'm going to talk about six principles very, very quickly. The first one is really to be clear in terms of what the brand is all about. And secondly, it's really important to for that to be exciting, not only for you to really you know, be motivated to do something with it, but to be exciting for your customers and for, you know, the people and staff that work in your organisation. And then of course the third thing is around you need to do something with that. And often in terms of brand, it's really important to take some action. And take action in many different ways, so not just through one channel, but think about how you can, you know, utilise all the available channels that we have these days in the field of the age of digital media to get that out in the marketplace. Fourth, it's really important to get some feedback, so feedback from staff, feedback from your customers, in terms of is that really hitting and getting the results for you that you would want to achieve. And fifth, if it's not, then being willing to do something different, because often, you know, these brands, that we become very wedded to them, and it's really important, and I've done this in my business over the years. If something's not quite working, then it's really important to be agile enough to be able to change that quite quickly. And finally, one of the things that's really easy that often people forget about, and that is just to, you know, go and talk to other people that have already done what you want to do. You know, other people that have already got successful brands in your particular industry, you know, go and talk to them. And I've found in my life that if I go and say to somebody, I really admire them, are they willing to share with me some of their secrets or tips for success around how they've grown their brand in their business, then certainly nobody has ever said no. And I've got a lot of useful information that I've been able to utilise from those meetings.